Hello, and welcome to our program, Loving the Forgotten. I'm your host, Dane Fletcher. Loving the Forgotten is not just the theme of our program, it's also the theme for Global Youth Day 2022. For this feature, we will be showcasing some of the impactful activities in Westmoreland Federation. Stay tuned for a sneak peek of some of the highlights of what has been happening. Yes, yes, yes. Thanks for staying tuned with us. And we have joining us via Zoom, Glenor Bryant. Glenor, welcome. It's good to connect with you, even as we have this engaging experience, as you reflect on what you did to impact your community out there in Westmoreland. Tell us what really happened.
All right, what really happened? We, the Westmoreland Youth Federation, we set out on a house renovation for one of our members. This gentleman is a member of the Darlington SDA Church. The Darlington SDA and Contented Hall SDA Circuit of Churches saw it fit to bring the attention of the Federation to this gentleman's way of living. And we set out on this house renovation project, and I'm telling you, it was such a blessing to see the response that we got, and the turnout, the support we got from the Federation, and the response that we got from what we achieved for this gentleman.
So you say it was a blessing. Tell us exactly how you felt while you were doing the project.
Well, while I was doing the project, I was energized because the feel you get from those working around you, you know, they were very, very cooperative. Everyone was just so humbled. Everyone was sharing their ideas. And it's not like we are professional carpenters out there, you know. It's just from the love of our hearts and the willingness that everyone was sharing their ideas and trying to make a change for somebody.
Yes, so I see you handing out a package. Now there are many things that you did to share your love for that person, Glenor, but I just want you to share a word of encouragement to other young persons like yourself to get involved and love the forgotten.
Joy that we receive from seeing someone in need express their appreciation in tears is like no other. Nothing else compares. There's no better reward than knowing someone is comforted through our help.
We hope that you will continue to do a mighty job in inspiring other young persons to be as engaged as you are, to be impactful in being caring and considerate, and just show some love to somebody. Do small things and make a big impact so that someone, someplace will feel loved, cared for, appreciated, valued, and you know that person will just feel like others really care for them. Now, just in case you as a young person, you're wondering what is it that you can do to love the forgotten, just stay tuned and listen to Fabia Phillips Lawrence, as you will get a tip as to how you can love the forgotten.
This is a practical way to minister to the forgotten. Find out from them what they most need. It might be as simple as wanting a bottle of water.
Thanks very much, and thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. And remember that nothing but Christ's method and Christ's method alone will work. For the Savior mingled with men as one who desired their good, ministered to their needs, won their confidence, and bade them follow me. Do like Jesus and impact somebody's life.